everybody loves shrimp, that love the shrimp, shrimp cocktail. Angelfish like brine shrimp. So the freshly hatched brine shrimp I put in this little tank right here. Those are the angelfish that hatched after, about 2 weeks after the ones that are in the big tank. But I'm keeping them separated, but because of the preparations within the smaller tank, the brine shrimp that I added will see through. And you can just see they're hungry. They love the brine shrimp. If you love shrimp cocktail, if you're an angelfish, you feel the same way about brine shrimp. How beautiful they are. All different colors. Everyone's beautiful. Everyone's got their own unique little look and taste. Except for brine shrimp. Everyone loves brine shrimp. They're angelfish. You got smaller ones in there floating around, hanging out. You got larger ones. All from the same hatch. Look at that one. It's a big angel. Same hatchery as those little ones. They all get along. Koi angels. I mean, they literally just want to get right into that tank, not to get the little angelfish that are separated, but they just want that brine shrimp that I hatched and added to the tank. And I already fed them. But they all get along. No matter what color or stripe they've got, they all just want to eat and have fun, swim around, and enjoy life. That's why they're angels.